So, today's the day. We're going to be finishing Spyro Reignited Trilogy today. 85% left. Or 85% done, I should say. Timestamp in the description below. Two things left to do. We need to do some backtracking, and we need to do the Sparks Worlds. And with that being said, we'll do the Sparks Worlds first, I guess. Here, Lily. Come on. Come on.
Hello, Sparks. Before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. Charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. That give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen.
Oh, I didn't get it. level complete. Come on now, hurry up.
Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro. Another lost egg. If Sparks is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.
Spider Town, here we come.
Thank you.
so. Here's the big spider boss. I died, no! Let's get through this, come on. He was almost dead. Level complete. Two more left, what? Excuse me. Evening Lake, here we go.
Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Spark should check it out.
Mm-hmm. That we shall. Thank you. Excuse me. Boom, that was... Beginning of the line. Sweet. are all good to go.
When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparks. But you sure showed him. And now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, allowing you to take one more hit for Spyro.
Shut the front door. Now we only got one more. Loading in this game takes an awful long time, I find.
Sorceress's big fat ugly butt. She built a factory to make robotic bugs. They're meant to fight Sparks, but I don't think they're any match for him.
There we go. dead. I wonder if I'll have enough of these super ones to kill this one. Well, that's it for Sparks's levels. Excuse me. The adventure continues. I know it's continuing. Come on now.
Remember, Sparks can break open treasure chests, and using the guidebook, warp you to any level you want.
Oh, I can't do that until now. Okay, it's a good thing I did Sparks World first then. Awesome. So what do I got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that it? I just have 5 levels of backtracking to do. Well, okay then, turn off fireworks factory. Okay, well, I think I got it all figured out, and we will see you guys in the next video. Give this a little save here. Save video clip. Video clip saved. That being said, you guys make sure to have a good one. Go watch the next video, because we are almost done.